Creating a Mylar head on the fly is easy and kind of fun. In most cases, it can be done both before and after tying the rest of the fly. A light layer of dubbing on top of a good thread base really helps to prevent the slippery tubing from spinning on the hook shank. Here, I'm using fairly small tubing for a hook this size in an effort to keep the head relatively small. Cut free about a hook length segment of tubing, then fuse the fibers at one end with a lighter. Place this end over top of the hook shank and take thread wraps to anchor it on top of the dubbing. Apply a liberal coat of superglue to the wraps, then take a few more thread wraps to set the adhesive. Fuse the other end of the tubing. Then push the tubing back around the hook shank. Once it's stretched out rearward, push it back forward so it doubles over itself. Then take thread wraps to anchor the end behind the hook eye. Hit these wraps with superglue and wrap over top of them. Complete the fly if you haven't done so already, or if you have, do a 5 or 6 turn whip finish, seat the knot well, and snip or cut your tying thread free. Push the tubing back over itself once again. You should end up with a good-looking little head on the fly.